Hey guys, Dan Whitley here with Hunting Home Video. I hope y'all enjoyed the last series of the younger generation that I just happened to finish. Today's March 1st. I am headed to the shed to get the feeder out again to start a whole new series of videos. Buddy of mine had a really, really good idea. His name's Brian Blackburn. He came up with this brilliant idea. Why don't we hunt out of a canoe? So basically, I'm gonna get the deer feeder back out. I'm gonna go find a good spot somewhere deep in one of these coves out here at the lake. We're gonna get a game cam set up on it. See when we need to roll up in there during the night. Somehow kill some pigs, whatever shows up. I just bought two really expensive bags of corn from Atwoods. Let's go out to the woods. All right guys, so I found me a spot over here, literally up here in the North Cove, due north of where the boat would be parked. Basically, gonna just need a north wind. I'm gonna clear out all of this section of brush right here. And this cove kind of comes back into a little slough. The idea is pretty simple. Slip back in here in the canoe, smack a pig with a bow or whatever. It's gonna be hard. Chief buffalo type stuff I'm gonna try to do, but I'm gonna get this feeder set up and we're gonna see if this little plan of ours are gonna work out for us. Hopefully we'll smack some piggies. Out here on the lake, it's March 6th on a beautiful spring day. Been, I guess, 5 days since I set the camera and feeder up. Went and checked the feeder yesterday. No sign of pigs, anything like that. No pictures. I'm gonna check these banks. I'm gonna surf these banks a little bit right at dark. First of all, I wanna thank God for this beautiful day. Before we get this canoe hunting experience underway, I just wanna do a quick recap of the 2023 deer season. The Younger Generation series. Long story short, almost shot the biggest buck of my life on November 10th, and I'll have a little clip right here to show you exactly what happened.
Alright guys, self-filming nightmare just happened. Had a nice mature buck I've never seen on camera pop up, just kind of like I would have guessed it. Peak rut, about 10:45, forked G2, a 9 or 10 point. Came walking in, it's about 30 yards from me. Swung the camera around, arm around on him. And I had to reach for my bow, and he didn't stop for about 3 seconds. That shit right there makes you not want to do this anymore. If I didn't have to worry about putting my camera on him, that deer's dead, no doubt. 30 yards. I haven't even filmed a mature deer on camera before this day, so that's the first buck I've seen since the rut started from the stand, so I'm gonna sit in here a little longer. I'm in a damn good spot, but that really sucks. That sucks. fat ones for sure. I'm gonna change camera lenses before another nightmare happens here.
But on the bright side, we did have some good experiences and good times that happened over the season. Cookie got to come in from California and shoot his first deer ever with a bow. Big moment for Cook. Obviously, we had some misfortunes there. If you watched the last video, his bow blew up when we were trying to switch releases for him. A lot of learning experiences last year really kind of wears down on you when you have one bad thing after another happen to you. I thank God that I get to go hunt and have a wonderful place to do it out here and on public land, local public land that we hunted this year. We're just going to move on from this past season. We had some success. We have some positives to look back on, but we're going to look forward to next season and put some better content out for you guys. Hopefully get some more videos put out here soon.
Alright guys, so I just pulled up here to the feeder. I don't have a spotlight. I do have a light on top of this camera, but I don't know if it's going to be bright enough to get a hog on that bank. A little after dark, but sit over here and wait and see if something will creep in right before dark. Been hearing some shuffling around in the leaves, but there ain't no telling what that is. Like I said, I ain't seen any pictures on the camera. If I don't see anything come through, I'm going to pull up this bank, put that card back in, and we'll try again another day, but hopefully we can get one right now.
Alright guys, so I don't have a spotlight tonight. I was going to see if this little top light up here would GoPro light would work out, but I couldn't quite get focused on that bank over there. I had to get real close and try to get it on a raccoon that was coming to the feeder a minute ago, and it wouldn't stay focused, so I'm going to have to get somebody in here with a spotlight. But about to head back, I'm actually about to flip over in here and see if I can catch this bass. Just slapped the top of the water, looked like a pretty big one. My ways of living, how far is heaven? Lord, can you tell me?